The Niger Delta region of Nigeria produces over 37 billion barrels of oil reserves, which accounts for 90% of Nigeria's foreign exchange and bulk of the federal government's revenue. But this has been threatened over time as crude oil spillage through pipeline vandalization have remained a major challenge, with over 100,000 barrels of oil stolen daily. This no doubt leaves a devastating socioeconomic and environmental effect in the nation. As part of efforts in curbing the menace, the Inspector General of Police, Mohammed Adamu, constituted a task force on petroleum and illegal bunkering with specific mandates.
Your core duties in this regard include and not limited to the following. 1. The protection of NNPC pipelines and infrastructures throughout the Federation. 2. Identifying and destroying all illegal refineries and depots set up or constructed by vandals. 3. Surveillance and generation of intelligence that could be utilized to prevent any act of sabotage in the oil sector. 4. Arrest and prosecution of pipeline vandals and boats engaged in illegal bunkering.
The police boss further revealed that the option of community policing will also be explored.
We shall soon reorganize the operational framework, equipment and strategies of the section. This will involve the deployment of our newly acquired long-range remote monitoring vehicles mounted CCTV system to support your pipeline surveillance operations.
Reports by the Nigerian National Petroleum Corporation in June 2019 indicates a 77% rise in cases of oil and fuel pipeline vandalism in the country. Paulu David, CNN News.